New at noon, the FBI has just released its annual crime report, and while the Bureau says overall violent crime went down across the country last year, it was not the case in Providence. According to the FBI's report, Providence had more violent crimes last year compared to 2009. However, the capital city had fewer murders in 2010, 15 compared to 24 in 2009. Covering